3 years you've not been in the walking street Pattaya. Okay, we're going to walking street right now. You can see sign. Walking street. Walking. Okay, Georgie, let's go. Okay, Shara, let's go. Я только look, girl sit inside. This one. Just hold me, okay? Street foods also here have. Okay. You can see foreigner also working police, international tourist police, same you and same me. We also same work. Excuse me, in tourist, can I take video? In the Philippines, in the Thailand. In the Thailand, tourist police also can work foreigner. Because I see one guy is also foreigner.
Foreigner.
Can work in tourist police. No, it mean European guy. Yep, same place. Excuse me, can I ask you, foreigner can work and also in Thailand, tourist police?
You want to work?
Huh?
Sorry, you want to work here?
No.
Tourist police jurisdiction is all Thailand.
All Thailand. Not only Pattaya.
No, all Thailand. Mm-hmm. My officers can go anywhere Thailand. We can go with them.
You have salary or it's like...
No, that's the police there. That's the officers there. They've got the handguns. We're the volunteers.
Your volunteers?
That's the Thai volunteers.
Thai volunteers also.
Students. And we're the foreign volunteers. I'm Scotland, Tsuji's Japan.
It's from Japan.
Australia.
From Australia. Very nice.
Okay, anywhere Pattaya, but mostly walking street.
Mostly walking street.
When I started here many years ago, about 10 years ago, maybe 30,000 people walk past you. We have no time to go anywhere.
Yeah, it's better.
But outside there's patrol cars. Mm-hmm. Tourist police patrol.
You're patrolling whole area?
Whole area.
But very good.
Our jurisdiction, like I say, if you take the Royal Thai Police, their jurisdiction will be a certain part of Pattaya. Mm-hmm. Their jurisdiction, Thailand.
It's good. I hope in the Philippines the same will do. Because sometimes Philippines copy what do it Thailand government.
Yeah.
I hope in the future.
I don't think Philippines help themselves much at the moment with that e-travel.
E-travel, yeah.
Yeah, and many people here say, I'm going to go Philippines, then you go, oh, I'm not going there because of e-travel.
E-travel is easy.
No, I know, but people just don't want to do it.
They don't want online. But in Thailand easy, go just walk.
Just come.
Yeah.
Cambodia same.
Yeah.
Vietnam same. Only once Philippines. got to do e-travel.
Yes, the travel sometimes.
That lady on the internet, Jennifer somebody, she's very good.
Yeah.
Jennifer Terry, she's very good. You know, she, follow her.
Yeah.
It's just, people wouldn't do it, especially if got, I've worked this job for many years. Mm-hmm. People wouldn't do that if they've got families, they've got to do this, they've got to, mm-hmm. it's an extra burden they don't want.
Yeah.
And there's no COVID anymore, so I don't know why. But it's up to the Philippines.
Thank you very much. Thank you, thank you. See you. So you already know, Shaira. Same touristic police, only volunteers. Same.
What place is that?
Ah, Georgi, I don't know where Georgi. Can you see my cables? Okay. Please, so many people here.
Outside.
Yeah. Where Georgi? I don't know where Georgi. Beautiful girl. bar. Hi, 79 Club. Where are you working? Don't know. Russian girl also, you know. Try right, Russian. Yeah, you can see.
That's the only.
Georgi go to inside. No, I don't want because cold inside. I think he want to eat cookies. I think. You want buy? If you want, no, I don't like. If you want,
try.
I?
You did not try.
No, 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 I never try. I don't want. It's okay, Georgi. If you want, you can. And you say how good or not? Because you have experience, but I don't have experience. That's why I don't know. You can eat, buy. You buy and eat, and you say what. What different between you being in Amsterdam and here? No problem. What?
Okay, I will Google first.
Google?
I will Google first and maybe later.
But not problem.
Because
okay.
In this place they tell me 70 or 60, 35 milligrams is not enough. I did not feel anything.
Uh-huh.
He recommend me 75 milligrams.
Uh-huh. Yes, you first check in Google how many milligrams you need.
Yes.
Because everybody needs to different milligrams. If you maybe for you is more, and we need to go to hospital. Okay, Shaira, let's go.
I'm gonna bring back my baby.
nice. Массаж, спа. Chaira also Russian girls. This one, Russian girls. This part of the walking street already silent. Yes, already it's not bar, already hotels. Korean cafe, Shaira. Korean cafe. Mm-hmm. Don't have price, we don't know. We don't know how much. I cold inside, I don't want inside. I am all wet. Ice cream. Already silent here. It's a good place. So guys, you already seen, you watch already. Walking street, it's not the same as in the walking street Angeles City. Have tourist police, foreigner, they assist you, all safety. And also here have police, you can see. Also they help, they can help to tourists. So it's very safety here. And no one, Shaira, I said no one who can disturb you if you walk.
Yes.
Not same like walking street in the Angeles, who manager of the bar and so aggressive to the tourist. But in Thailand, you can see so many. Yes, so many police, they can assist you. More safety. And of course, so many tourists come to the Thailand,
yes,
because they already know. I hope in the Philippines they do the same. I hope.
Maybe soon, maybe they will do it because more people, more tourists.
Yes, more safe and more people come to the country. Okay, let's go. Maybe we're going to pier, just or close now. Not just take a look only. Okay, let's go. We already been, and daytime also need to go to the pier. Okay. Yes, on the bridge. Where Georgi? Ah, Georgi here. Carnival is Chinese cafe. Tattoo? Ah, it's tattoos. No, tattoo maybe. What he do it? I don't know. Oh, what?
Salon pass.
Ah. Вот Шайра.
Maybe from another city.
Maybe, I don't know.
Maybe they travel here.
Maybe travel from the another island. But not look like tourists, I think it's local people. Yeah. So we're going to eat street foods you want?
Yes.
Okay.
Anything with street food, I will eat.
Because in McDonald's you already try it, you don't want in McDonald's.
Expensive and not enough for me. I want rice.
Rice?
Yes. Because in McDonald's here in Thailand they don't have rice.
Okay, let's go. For you, Georgi. Any foods?
Not any,
okay.